But in the beginning, iron men and wooden ships, a few intrepid aeronauts, and flying machines to challenge the imagination, but little else. The technology that eventually conquered time and distance didn't exist at the turn of the century. Flight itself was the problem.